昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。
こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺していくぞ。
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。米兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。Do you speak Japanese?
何が聞こえたか？スナイパーだ！
捨てろ！
ヤツを引き
ずり出せ！ヤツらを追え！スナイパーがいるぞ！
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one is Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you with me.
Fire!
Got the bastard!
Get out!
boy don't even know who heavyweight champ Jack Johnson is.
All right, on me. Eyes up, people. Long way to go.
Better than loading trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. I never heard of
it. Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit-getting business.
Oh, the colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready. Something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
My fate?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go!
Stay down!
Move! You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh. Means run fucking fast. Now!
Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees.
Brass shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
There's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door, and we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge, move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock loudly.
Hey. How about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on it. Get off the road! Oh. Take those holes!
Thank you.
British have got now?
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're our dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it. Low and quiet, boys. Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Jackson, give me a hand.
By the time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Time you got your hands dirty.